most countries, they do not offer evenly access to water sanitation, especially if you compare the way access is in urban settings, in rural settings, there is indeed a disparity. Use of reduced flow from containers, storing water itself whenever you can have access to it, some reserve of water they can use for their key needs. We are somehow in a rainy season as we speak in most of those countries. That means they can source water from rain by harvesting that water and storing it. But much more importantly, we think we are stressing the need for them to reorganize their priority in their water use and to be able to put in practice that practice of hand washing.